Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Senior Night at Cherry, Minnesota. Tonight, we're broadcasting live at the John and Lynette Zupitz Gymnasium for the Cherry Tigers versus the Duluth Marshall Hilltoppers. Cherry will be looking to end the regular season strong as this game kicks off the last week of the regular season. Being Senior Night, tonight we're going to make sure that we recognize Caleb Reinerson and his contributions to the Cherry Boys basketball program. Duluth Marshall comes in tonight at 3-22 with wins against Renshaw, Ely, and International Falls. They've been struggling this year because they lost all five starters from last year's 14-9 team. Brooks Johnson, the sophomore star 6'5" kid who's got an offer from Northern Illinois University, will be sitting out tonight with an illness. Cherry comes in tonight at 19-4. They've got three games this week, and the number one seed for Section 7 is all but sewn up. They're led by Isaac Osma at 21 points per game, 8 rebounds, 6 assists, and 3 steals per game. Coach Christensen wants these Tigers to keep rolling and building good habits heading into the playoffs, and hopefully maybe get some people back too as they're looking to get Isaiah Osma back from injury. Okay, so we're going to line up for the playing of the national anthem and the announcing of the lineups, and then we'll get the first tip. This is Robert Pearson from John and Lynette Zupitz Gymnasium in Cherry, Minnesota, for the Cherry Tigers versus the Duluth Hilltoppers. We'll be back after this.
What so proudly we hail, challenge tonight's game featuring the Marshall Hilltoppers, the Cherry Tigers. The starting five for the visiting Hilltoppers are at number 0, Junior Andrew Chang. Number 4, Senior Soren O'Rourke. Number 10, Junior Bo Nylander. Number 20, Freshman Aiden Westerberg. And number 42, Sophomore Joshua Johnson. Hilltoppers are coached by Camden Berger. The starting five for your Cherry Tigers are at number 1, Junior Andrew Staples. Number 2, Sophomore Noah Sundquist. Number 3, Junior Isaac Gossama. Number 23, Sophomore Carson Brown. And Senior number 42, Caleb Reinerson. Tigers are coached by Jordan Christensen. Assists by Jalen Holt, Don Lund, and Logan Cushman.
Okay, we're ready for the tip-off. This is Robert Pearson on the call for your Cherry Boys Tigers at the John and Lynette Zupitz Gymnasium in Cherry, Minnesota. Your starting five for your Cherry Tigers will be Isaac Asama, Noah Sundquist, Carson Brown, Andrew Staples, and the lone senior on senior night, number 42, Caleb Reinerson. Tip is up. Sundquist will get it. Cherry controls. Oh, Cherry will look to swing the ball around. Nice. Good offensive action there. We'll get Carson Brown with the lay-in from Noah Sundquist on the alley-oop. Number 0 now. He's going to get Andrew Staples in the air, and he's going to lay that in. Andrew Staples will hand it out to Noah Sundquist. Noah will look to set up the offense from the left wing. Now he'll kick it out to Caleb Reinerson. He'll find Andrew. Andrew will drive into the paint, and he'll get Noah Sundquist on the left corner. Sunny for three. That'll be no good. Rebound goes to Caleb Reinerson, but that ball's going to get poked away for number 0 for the Hilltoppers. He'll find number 10. Number 10's going to run that in on a lay-in. Hilltoppers take the early 4-2 lead. Hilltoppers look to be in a 2-3 zone. Now Andrew Staples for three. That's going to be no good. Hilltoppers come up with the long rebound. Now number 10 for the Hilltoppers, which will be Bo Villander, and he'll look to push. Number 4 is Soren O'Rourke. That ball's going to get poked. Now Caleb Reinerson will dive on that ball, calls a jump ball. Hilltoppers are going to retain possession, though. It'll be in front of the fans here on the Hilltopper side of the floor. It'll be Soren O'Rourke inbounding. Number 20, Aiden Westberg. Cherry doing a good job of keeping Marshall on the perimeter. Noah Sundquist is going to gamble for that steal. Number 20 is going to go up for it. That's going to be no good. Rebound to Andrew Staples. Andrew to Noah Sundquist. Now Noah on the spin move. He's going to put up the acrobatic two for the finish. Noah Sundquist with his 4th points of the night. Cherry 4, Hilltoppers 4. Now number 0, Andrew Ching is on the drive. That's going to be no good. Noah Sundquist comes up with the high point rebound. He'll give it up to Andrew Staples. Now Andrew on the wing. He'll give it out to Isaac Osama from the corner. That's going to splash down. Isaac Osama from the left corner. Now the Tiger jumped out to a 7-4 lead. Number 10 for the Hilltoppers, Bo Verlander. Bo Verlander. The ball's going to get poked away by Isaac Osama. Last touched by Isaac. Now O'Rourke with the ball guarded by Caleb Reinerson and Noah Sundquist. Now that ref is going to say that Noah Sundquist traveled on that. So that'll be side out. And it'll be Hilltoppers ball under their own bucket. 15-18 remaining. Tigers up 7-4. Now Cherry with the trap in the corner. Good ball movement by the Hilltoppers. Leads number 20 wide open in the corner. That'll be no good. Noah Sundquist with another rebound. Now he'll push up to Carson Brown. Carson will find Isaac Osama. Now Isaac for three. That's going to splash down. Isaac Osama with the two early threes. Good defense by Caleb Reinerson leads to an off-balance shot by number zero for the Hilltoppers. Now Carson Brown leaked out. Now he'll get the outlet pass from Isaac Osman, and he'll put that in for an early two. 14-40 remaining. Tigers 12, Hilltoppers 4. Number 10 now. He'll throw off the little floater, and that'll drop in good. That'll be Bo Verlander. Now Andrew Staples with the ball. He'll find Isaac Osama. Isaac to Caleb Reinerson. Caleb will dribble around. He'll find Noah Sundquist. Noah at the top of the key. He'll find Caleb. Caleb will go back to Isaac. Isaac thinks about a three. Now he'll go inside. He'll find Carson Brown on the corner. Kick it back up to Noah Sundquist. Noah thought about a three, but didn't want to do it. He'll give it up to Caleb Reinerson, and the senior splashes down. Caleb Reinerson with a smooth 14-foot jump shot on senior night. Gets on the board. Now number 10 for three. That's going to be good. Hilltoppers 9, Tigers 14. Now Noah Sundquist from the right wing. That'll be no good. That was for three. Rebound goes to Andrew Staples. Andrew with the straight up putback, and that'll get him on. Andrew Staples gets his first points for the night. 13-30 remaining. Tigers 16, Hilltoppers 9. Coach Christensen imploring his team to play a little harder defense. Andrew Staples bites on the shot fake, and number 20 is going to throw that in. Nice shot by number 20 on the drive. Now Andrew Staples from the right wing. He's going to put that up. That shot's going to be no good, but it'll fall to Andrew. Andrew will kick it around. He'll find Noah Sundquist. Noah Sundquist from the left wing, and he'll put that in for three. So that'll give Noah Sundquist an early 7 points. 13 minutes remaining. Tigers 19, Hilltoppers 11. Turnover by the Hilltoppers. Isaac Osma will find that loose ball. Now Isaac on the drive and the lay-in, and that'll be, you can count that one. Tigers with the early 10-point lead, 12:50 remaining. Nice defense by Noah Sundquist. Gets the turnover. Turnover falls to Caleb Reinerson. Oh, Hilltoppers trying to keep it alive, but they'll give it up to Noah Sundquist. Now Noah Sundquist gets in the lay-in. Good scramble defense by the Cherry Tigers. Leads to a turnover by Marshall. Leads to an easy two for Noah Sundquist, and he finds himself with 9 points with 12:20 remaining in the half. Nice defense again by Noah Sundquist from behind. Now he'll find Carson Brown running the floor hard. Carson Brown's going to lay that in on the right side. 12-12 remaining. Tigers 25, Hilltoppers 11. There's going to be a foul on the floor on that one on the drive by number zero, Andrew Shaggy. That foul is going to be on 42, Caleb Reinerson. That'll be his first, team's first. Coach Christensen is going to go to his bench. Andrew Staples and Carson Brown are going to have a seat. Checking in for them will be Landon Rutzelainen and Noah Osama getting his first action of the night. Number 42 for the Hilltoppers is going to put up a shot. That'll be no good. Isaac Osma will get the rebound. Checking in for the Hilltoppers will be number 42 and number 25. Landon Rutzelainen is going to get his own rebound off that missed three-point attempt in the corner. Now Caleb Reinerson with the two. That's going to be no good. Rebound goes to Noah Osama. No, goes straight back up, and he's going to lay that in, leading to a timeout by the Duluth Marshall Hilltoppers head coach. With 11:42 remaining in the first half, Tigers 27, Hilltoppers 11. 30 seconds. 11:42 remaining, 27 minutes, Tigers 11. It'll be a 30-second timeout. During the timeout, I'd just like to add a short disclaimer. While I am recording and live streaming this game for Cherry Boys Basketball, I am in no way, shape, or form have any affiliation or am paid by the school or the ISD 2142 district. My opinions and views are that of my own and do not reflect the opinions and views of the faculty, staff, and workers of the ISD 2142 school district. So coming out of the timeout, 11:42 remaining, Tigers up 27-11 over Duluth Marshall. On the floor for the Tigers will be Noah Osama, Landon Rootsline, and Isaac Osama, Caleb Reinerson, and Noah Sundquist. Caleb Reinerson getting a lot of minutes tonight on senior night, as he should. Now number four checks in, and he's going to travel on that one. So that'll be a turnover on Sean O'Rourke. That'll be his first of the night. Tigers ball on the Hilltopper side of the floor. Now Isaac Osama for three, and that's going to be no good. Rebound goes to, that's going to be tied up by Noah Osama, number 42 for the Hilltoppers. That number 42 will be Joshua Johnson. Tigers are going to retain possession here on their end of the floor. They'll inbound it to Noah Sundquist. Noah finds Noah Osama back to Landon. Now Noah Osama with the ball. Now he'll find a cutting Caleb Reinerson back out to Noah Sundquist. Noah's going to drive baseline, and he'll find a cutting Noah Osama, who will miss that floater, and he'll go back up with his own rebound. That'll be no good. Noah Sundquist comes in with a high-flying rebound. Now Noah Sundquist with a quick 11 points in this half. Sean O'Rourke for the three. That's going to be no good. Soren O'Rourke. Rebound goes to Noah Sundquist. Noah having himself a big game on both ends of the floor. Find Landon Rootsalainen in the right corner. Landon looking to, he'll find Isaac here on the wing. He'll find a cutting Caleb Reinerson. Kick it out to Noah Osama. Noah's going to have that three-point shot rattle in and out. That rebound falls to number 25 from Duluth Marshall, which will be Ricky Matlock. Now Verlander on the drive and the floater. That's going to be no good. Too strong rebound to Isaac Osama. Isaac finds a fly in Noah Sundquist. Noah Sundquist throws that in for the layup. Nice outlet pass by Isaac Osama to find a streaky Noah Sundquist. Good defense by Isaac Osama is going to cause the ball out of bounds. It'll be Hilltoppers ball by the scorer's table. Verlander inbounding to number 20. That'll be Aiden Westerberg. Now O'Rourke with the ball for Marshall. Westerberg will have it now. He'll find O'Rourke, who is looking for 42 Johnson. Nice defense by Landon Rootsalainen, and is going to cause a little bit of a scramble. Now Verlander is going to throw up that shot. That's going to be no good. Isaac Osama with the rebound. Isaac was looking for a long outlet pass, but he'll find Caleb Reinerson. Caleb gives it back to Isaac. Isaac swings it around to Noah Sundquist. Noah's going to shoot three, and that's going to drop in. Noah Sundquist from the right side. Oh, he's got 16 on the night with 9:25 remaining in the first half. Quick hands by Noah Sundquist causes a turnover. Now he'll give it to Isaac Osama. Now he'll float it back up to Noah Sundquist for the alley-oop. Nice ball movement, unselfish play. Tigers defense creating offense. Noah Sundquist has got 18 on the night already. Now number 42 Johnson's going to put that up. That's going to be contested by Caleb Reinerson. So that's going to be no good. Now number three, Isaac Osama is going to dribble into a bunch of Hilltoppers, and he'll find Noah Sundquist. Noah thinks about a three, but he's going to travel with that one. So with 8:50 remaining in the first half, it's Tigers 36, Hilltoppers 11. Hilltoppers will go to the bench and bring in number zero. That'll be Cheggy checking in for number 10, Verlander. Having a seat for the Tigers will be Isaac Osama and Noah Sundquist. Checking in for them will be Carson Brown and Andrew Staples. So Verlander will give it up to O'Rourke. Johnson working hard against Landon Rootsalainen and down low for the Hilltoppers to establish position, but that's going to be a turnover on the Hilltoppers, corralled by Noah Osama, who finds a nice, hard-running Carson Brown, who goes up for two. He's going to get fouled, and the attempt is good. That's going to be on number 42 for the Hilltoppers. That'll be Joshua Johnson. That'll be his first, team's first. 8:33 remaining in the half. Tigers up 38-11. Carson Brown on the line for an and-one opportunity. Carson Brown's free throw attempt is going to hit the front of the rim, but rattle in. So it'll be 39-11 with 11:33 remaining. Also checking in for Duluth Marshall will be number 32, Tristan Johnson. And he'll be checking in for Joshua Johnson. On number zero, Cheggy, he's going to go to the line, but they're going to say there's a foul on the floor.
Foul's called on the floor.
That foul's going to be on Caleb Reinerson. That'll be his second, team second. Number 10 for Marshall is going to be checking in for number 32, Joshua Johnson. Excuse me, number 32, Tristan Johnson. Zoverlander wastes no time making his presence known as he's going to hit the floater. Now Andrew Staples with the ball. He'll find Carson Brown on the wing. Carson kicking out to Landon. Landon inside to Caleb. Caleb back out to Landon. Now Landon, he's trying to figure out what to do, but he's going to take a little bit of a shuffle step, and that's going to be a turnover on Landon Rutzelainen. 8:05 remaining. Tigers 39, Hilltoppers 13. Noah Sundquist leading the way for Cherry with 18 points. Cheggy with the ball right now for the Hilltoppers. He's going to get trapped in the corner, and he's going to swing that out to 10, Verlander. Verlander tries to get it in, but nice recovery by Noah Asima. Still number 25, Ricky Matlock. He's going to tie up Noah Asima. Hilltoppers are going to retain possession on their end of the floor. Verlander now with the ball. He's going to go baseline. He's going to try for the layup, and he's going to get fouled on the attempt. So Verlander is going to go to the line shooting two. That foul's going to be on 23, Carson Brown. That'll be his first, team's third. Putting Verlander on the line shooting two. Verlander with 9 points right now is doing the bulk of the work for the Hilltoppers. First free throw attempt. That's going to splash down for Verlander. Lander in double figures now for the night is number 42. Joshua Johnson checks in for number 4, O'Rourke, for your Hilltoppers. Second free throw attempt is up. That's going to rattle in too. Tigers 39, Hilltoppers 15. Landon Rutzelainen with the ball. He's going to get set and put up a three, and that's going to go in and out. No good. Noah Asma with a high point rebound, and he's going to put that up. That's going to be no good. Now the Hilltoppers are... Andrew Staples did a great job of getting his hands in there and tying up Cheggy. Cheggy walked with the ball while he was trying to get that pass off. So that's going to be a turnover on the Hilltoppers. It'll be Tigers' ball by the scorer's table on their end of the floor. Carson Brown will find Andrew Staples in the right corner for three. That's going to be too strong. No good. Now Verlander with the ball. He'll look to score himself. He's going to put that shot up. That's going to be no good. Carson Brown with the rebound. He'll find a cutting Noah Asima, who's running the floor hard. Noah's going to lay that in on the left-hand side. Noah Asima gets on the board for the second time tonight. He's got 4. Tigers 41, Hilltoppers 15. Carson Brown runs himself out of that play, going for that steal on Verlander. Now he's got to scramble back. Now Cheggy guarded by 42, Caleb Reinerson. He's going to throw up a shot. That's going to be no good. Matlock comes up with the rebound. Now he'll find Cheggy underneath the bucket, guarded by Noah Asima. They're going to say he traveled with it on his attempt. Oh, checking in for the Cherry Tigers is going to be Noah Sundquist and Isaac Asima. Having a seat will be Caleb Reinerson and Landon Rutzelainen. Noah Sundquist will find Carson Brown. Carson will find Noah. He'll get it back up to Carson at the top. Now Isaac Asima is going to shoot three, and that's going to go in and out. No good. Nice rebound by Andrew Staples. Working hard, but that's going to rattle in and out. That's going to fall down. No good. Now Verlander with the ball. He's going to push it up to number 20, Westerber, and he's going to put up a shot. That's going to be no good. Noah Asima gets the rebound. Now he's looking to push. He's looking for players. He's going to go coast to coast. He's going to put that shot up. That's going to be no good, but Andrew Staples is there for the putback. Nice job by Andrew Staples to be in the right position. Verlander with the shot. That's going to go up. He's going to get that ball tied up by Noah Asima. Nice job by Noah on that. So that's going to be a turnover for the Hilltoppers. It'll be Cherry's ball on Hilltopper side of the floor. Isaac Asima with the ball. He'll find Noah Sundquist all by himself in the right corner. Noah's going to put up a three. That's going to be no good. Rebound goes to Johnson for Marshall. No, number 10, Valander, he's got the ball, guarded by Noah Sundquist. He'll find O'Rourke, who checked back in. Guarded by Andrew Staples. Nice play by Andrew Staples on that block. They're going to call a foul on the floor. That foul's going to be on Noah Sundquist. That'll be his first, team's fourth. 5:38 remaining. Tigers up 43-15. O'Rourke with the drive and the shot. That's going to find nothing but the air, so it'll be a turnover. Tigers ball underneath the Hilltoppers basket. Isaac Asima bringing the ball up the floor. He'll find his brother Noah. Noah from the elbow will find Noah Sundquist. Now Isaac Asima in the corner, back up to his brother. He'll swing it out to Carson Brown, inside to Andrew Staples. Andrew back out to Isaac. Now Isaac on the drive. That'll drop in. Soft touch by number three. Got me a little tongue-tied as that ball drops down. Oh, Valander for Marshall with the ball, guarded by Andrew Staples. Now Cheggy with the ball, guarded by Carson Brown. Carson's going for the steal. Cheggy's going to put him in a spin cycle. He's going to throw up the shot attempt. That's going to be no good. And in the rebound, it's going to be last touch by a Marshall Hilltopper. So it'll be Cherry ball underneath Hilltopper's basket. Checking in for the Hilltoppers will be number 24, Kyle Bolins for Valander. If I'm butchering your guys' names, I'm very sorry for any Hilltoppers watching this. Noah Asima will find Andrew Staples. Andrew will throw up a three. That's going to be no good off the front of the rim. Junior's a little cold from three tonight, but he's impacting the game in other ways. He's working really hard on the defensive end and giving the Hilltoppers a hard time down low. Now O'Rourke with the ball, guarded by Isaac Asima. Andrew Staples jumps out on that. Pass leads to a turnover. Isaac Asima steals it. Now he'll find Andrew Staples. Andrew with the lay-in. Oh, no, that's going to go in and out. No good. Carson Brown is there with the rebound, and he'll get it back in. So Cherry extends their lead to 32 points as the Tigers are up 47-15 on Marshall. Oh, Andrew Chiggy with the ball, guarded by Carson Brown. Marshall coach is going to ask for a timeout, and that'll be a full one. With 4:02 remaining, it'll be Tigers 47, Hilltoppers 15. Well, if you guys haven't hit that like button yet and you're enjoying the broadcast, please go over and hit that like button. If you haven't subscribed to the Boys Basketball YouTube channel, please do so. Including this game, we've got three more games this year for our live stream broadcast with the announcing. Section playoffs, in order to get the rights to that, that's a little too pricey for our blood this year, so we're going to sit this one out. Well, 4 minutes remaining in the first half. Tigers up 47-15. Cheggy with the ball for the Hilltoppers, guarded by Noah Asima. He'll give it to Johnson, number 42. Oh, he'll find number 20 right there. That's going to be off of Cherry Tegger. It'll bounce to number 24. He'll kick it back to number 20, Westerber. Westerber will find Cheggy, guarded by Noah Asima. Now Andrew Staples comes out to hedge that. Well, that pass is going to be intercepted by Carson Brown. Now Carson's going to go up for it. He's going to get fouled on the attempt by Joshua Johnson.
Well,
Oh, Carson Brown on the line shooting two. Joshua Johnson now. That'll be his second foul, team second foul. 3:29 remaining in the half. Carson's first free throw attempt is going to splash down. Tigers 48, Hilltoppers 15, 3:29 remaining. We'd like to thank you guys for watching, and we appreciate your support. Carson's second shot, that's going to find the bottom of the net as well. Good inbound from the Duluth Hilltoppers leads to a bucket from O'Rourke. Tigers 49, Hilltoppers 17, 3:17 remaining. Noah Sundquist finds Isaac Osma all alone. Isaac's going to lay that ball in. So that'll give Isaac with 12 points on the night. Coming into tonight, Isaac was only 102 rebounds shy of 1,000 for his career. That shot's going to be off the mark for the Hilltoppers. Carson Brown decides to go coast to coast. He's going to lay that in on a fancy left-handed Euro step. Nice athletic move by the sophomore. Gives Cherry a 53-17 lead with 2:45 remaining in the half. Carson goes for the steal. He's not going to get it. Cheggy now. He's going to get blocked by Andrew Staples. Andrew working hard on the defensive side. He'll find Noah Osama. Now Noah with the Euro step and the left-handed finish, and that's going to drop down. Cherry's got to fire on all cylinders for everybody tonight. Now number 20, Westerberg, is guarded by Isaac Osma. He brings the ball up the floor. He'll get it out to Cheggy. 42, Joshua Johnson will set a screen. Now Cheggy on the step through over Noah Sundquist. Nice move by the number zero for the Hilltoppers. Now Carson Brown is going to drive. He's going to try the fadeaway. That's going to be no good. Ball will be out of bounds. Last touched by Valander. Jordan Christensen, coach for Cherry, is going to call the timeout. He didn't like that offensive possession, so he's going to have a few things to say to get his guys working right. With 2:08 remaining, we've got Tigers 55, Hilltoppers 19. This will be a 30-second timeout by your Cherry Tigers. Coming out of that timeout for the Marshall Hilltoppers, you've got Joshua Johnson, Andrew Cheggy, Versterber, Soren O'Rourke, and Verlander. Keep wanting to call that young man Verlander. It'll be Tigers ball under their bucket. Caleb Reinerson back in the game. He'll find Noah Osama. Now Noah for three. That's going to come in. Smooth stroke from the freshman.
3 points.
Westerberg guarded by Noah Sundquist, bringing the ball up for the Hilltoppers. He'll find Cheggy, now guarded by Landon Rutsalainen. Having a seat for Cherry will be Carson Brown and Andrew Staples. O'Rourke on the acrobatic shot. That's going to be no good. Caleb Reinerson pulls down the rebound. He'll find Noah Sundquist, Noah to Isaac Osama. He'll kick it into his brother. He'll find back out to Isaac. Isaac looks for Landon Rutsalainen. That's going to be no good off the mark. That ball's going to be out of bounds. They're going to say that was a jump because it was touched by Bull, so it'll be Hilltoppers' ball in front of their own bench. 1:29 remaining, Cherry 58, Hilltoppers 19. Westerberg guarded by Noah Sundquist. He'll get the ball up to Cheggy, who will find Joshua Johnson for Marshall, guarded by Landon Rutsalainen. Noah Sundquist is going to come up with that steal on the loose ball. He's going to throw one down. The bouncy sophomore throws one down, and Chiggy's trying to get the ball inbounded before Cherry has a chance to set up their defense, and he's going to step over the threshold, causing a turnover. Cherry ball under their own bucket. Noah Sundquist with the ball in the right corner. He'll find Isaac Osama. Isaac will find Landon Rutsalainen, and now Landon's going to put up a three, and that's going to be no good. Rebound goes to Valander. Now Valander running the floor. He's going to try to go coast to coast. That layup attempt is going to be no good. Foul on the call, though. That foul is going to be on Landon Rutsalainen, and that'll be his first, team's fifth. 55 seconds remaining. Valander on the line shooting two. Valander's first free throw attempt. That's going to be good. Tigers 60, Hilltoppers 20. Valander's got 12 of the Hilltoppers 20 points, so you could say he's doing the heavy lifting tonight for Duluth Marshall. Number 10, second free throw attempt. That's also going to be good. Tigers with a 39-point lead with 50 seconds remaining in the half. Going to swing the ball around. Good ball movement by the Cherry Tigers. Finds Caleb Reinerson. Now Caleb will swing the ball out to Landon. Landon finds Noah Sundquist. Noah Osmo while trying to get that loose ball. They're going to say he stepped out of bounds, so it'll be Hilltopper ball. Valander inbounding. Chiggy and Westerberg back. Bad pass by Westerberg. Landon Rootsland got his hands on it, but it's going to be out of bounds. Last touch by Cherry, so it'll be Duluth Marshall ball in front of the Cherry bench. 27 seconds remaining. Joshua Johnson with the ball. He tries to drive, guarded by Caleb Reinerson. He'll swing it back out to Chiggy, guarded by Isaac Asima. He'll get down in, but he'll find Verlander. Verlander will hit the three-point from the right wing.
3 points for Verlander.
Noah Osma will drive, and he'll find Landon Rootsalainen. Landon Rootsalainen knocks down his first three of the night. Now that ball is going to be deflected out of... Oh, that ball was deflected. Nice defense by Caleb Reinerson. Gives Noah Sundquist a chance to hit a shot at the buzzer, but that's going to fall no good. So at the half, Tigers 63, Hilltoppers 24, led by Noah Sundquist with 20. Isaac Osma, 12. Noah Osma with 9. Landon Rootsalainen with 3. Caleb Reinerson, the senior tonight, with 2 on senior night. We'll be a 10-minute break. We'll be back with 2 minutes left to recap the action and go over some of the scores from around the area. This is Robert Pearson, Cherry Boys Basketball. Okay, welcome back to the John and Lynette Zupitz Gymnasium here in Cherry, Minnesota. This is Robert Pearson for your Cherry Boys basketball team. We're going to go over a couple of stats for you guys. Cherry's up right now 63-24. We've got 2:40 remaining in the half, or excuse me, during the halftime break here. For Duluth Marshall, most of the scoring has been done by number 10. That'll be Valander, who's got 16 at the break. Number 2, Aiden Westerberg, he's got 2. Sona Rook has 2. And Andrew Chiggy has 4. For your Cherry Tigers, Andrew Staples has got 4. Noah Sundquist leading the way for your Tigers with 20. He's got 6 rebounds. Andrew Staples has got 4 rebounds. Isaac Asima with 12 points and 4 rebounds. Noah Asima has 9 points, 4 rebounds. Mason Heitzman has 1 rebound. Landon Rutzelainen, the junior, he's got 3 points on that 1-3 that he made, and he's got a rebound. Carson Brown, the sophomore, has got 13 points, 4 rebounds. And Caleb Reinerson, the senior on senior night, has got 2 points, 1 rebound, and 2 fouls here at the break. We'll go over some scores in the area, at least the ones that I have, as we wrap this up here. We've got Northwoods right now up 50-38 at the half. Foston beat Howley 62-59, so that was a closer game than we thought, and that's all I've got for now. So with a minute 12, we'll be back here at the start of the tip. This is Robert Pearson. Okay, your starting five will be on the floor for the Cherry Tigers at the start of the half. Noah Sundquist, Carson Brown, Andrew Staples, Isaac Asamon, Caleb Reinerson, the senior tonight. Bad pass by Carson Brown's going to lead to a steal by Chiggy, and that ball is going to be, he's going to go coast to coast on that steal, and he's going to get them started for the second half. Noah Sundquist now, he'll get the ball to Isaac Asamon. Carson Brown, nice alley-oop on a backdoor cut to Isaac Asima on the slam dunk. He's gonna have the refs grinning about that one. Now Isaac with another steal. Isaac's gonna try to go up for this one. He's gonna go up on the layup, and that's gonna be good from the left-hand side. Joshua Johnson defending on that one. Isaac up to 16 on the night. Now O'Rourke with the ball from Duluth Marshall. O'Rourke's going to go coast to coast. He's going to go up. That ball's going to be no good. Rebounded by Andrew Staples. Andrew's going to find Noah Sundquist. Noah's going to go up to Isaac Asima. That ball's going to be out of his reach off the backboard. Westerberg has the ball. That ball's going to be deflected by Caleb Reinerson, corralled by Valander. Now Valander's going to get fouled on the floor. That foul will be on Caleb Reinerson. That'll be his third, team's first, with 16:55 remaining. Cherry up 67-26. The Hilltoppers are missing their number one stud tonight, which will be Brooks Johnson. Chiggy with the ball now. He'll swing it around. He'll find number five checking in for the Hilltoppers, who thought that Johnson was going to be there. That ball will be intercepted by Carson Brown. Now Carson looking to push the tempo. He'll find Isaac Asama. Now Isaac on the baseline. He'll get underneath. He'll find Carson Brown on the cut. Carson's going to try the floater. That ball's going to swing around and drop in. That ball's going to get stolen by Carson Brown again. Now Andrew Staples. Andrew's going to go around. Now he'll try to throw it up top. He'll throw an alley-oop up to Noah Sundquist. Noah Sundquist with the flush off the alley-oop from Andrew Staples. Cherry starting five, putting on a dunk contest at the start of the second half. Oh, the Hilltoppers with the ball. Now number five, he's going to get into there, and he's going to find nothing but Tiger, so he'll give it up to Andrew Chiggy. Chiggy swing it back up to number five. Number five's going to try a long-distance three. That's going to be no good. Isaac Asama with the ball. He'll find Caleb Reinerson. Caleb to Carson Brown. Carson back out to Andrew. Andrew's going to try a three. That's going to be too strong. No good. That rebound is going to be last touch by a Hilltopper. So it'll be cherry ball in front of their own. It'll be cherry ball in front of their bench. Isaac Asama inbounding the ball now to Andrew Staples. Isaac Asama for three. That's going to be no good. It's going to be a tie-up on the rebound. Hilltoppers will get possession. 15:36 remaining. Cherry up 71-26 on Marshall. Again, Marshall's missing their big man. 6'5" star sophomore, Brooks Johnson. Brooks has got an offer from Northern Illinois University, so he's already on the D1 map. Oh, Cheggy with the attempt, and that's going to be good. Nice shot by Andrew Cheggy for Duluth Marshall over Carson Brown. Carson Brown's going to find Noah Sundquist running the floor. Now Noah from the corner. He'll find Isaac Asama. Now Isaac with the deep three. That's going to go halfway down and out. There's going to be a loose ball foul. That loose ball foul is going to be on Andrew Staples from Cherry. That'll be his first team second. 15-04 remaining. Tigers up 71-28. Another foul on the play. Well, that foul's going to be on Caleb Reinerson. That'll be his fourth team's third, 15:03 remaining. Oh, Caleb's going to have a seat. Noah Asma will check in for the senior. Now Valander's going to go up. Nice job by Valander on that. He got Carson Brown by hitting the brakes. Carson ran right past him, and then he just stepped into a nice, easy layup. He's got 18 on the night for your Marshall Hilltoppers. Noah Sundquist from the right corner. He'll find Noah Asama. Nice passing by the Tigers leads to a good lay-in by Carson Brown from the left-hand side. Carson Brown with 17 on the night. Hilltoppers with the ball. Number five for the Hilltoppers, guarded by Andrew Staples. I'll check it with the ball. He's going to find a bunch of Tigers waiting for him. Noah Sundquist is going to tie him up. It'll be turnover. So it'll be Tiger ball. Now Chiggy's going to have a seat, and Darnzel Majuega will be checking in for the first time tonight. He had a good junior varsity game, works hard, very athletic. Noah Sundquist will find Carson Brown now. Carson thought about maybe another alley-oop. Now Isaac Asama with the lay-in. That's going to be too easy. Good seal by Noah Sundquist, and Isaac Asama on the baseline drive from the left-hand side will find two. He's got 18 on the night. 13:48 remaining. Steal by Noah Sundquist. Noah's coming up for the lay-in, and he's going to hit that.
Steal and 2 points for number two, Noah Sundquist.
Nice defense by Noah Asama creates a turnover. Noah's going to go baseline. He's going to find Noah Sundquist on the cut. He's going to put that one in. Number five is going to get that ball stolen away from the Marshall Hilltoppers by Carson Brown. Coach Christensen is telling Carson Brown to back off on the full court now. 13 minutes remaining. Tigers 81, Marshall 830. That's going to be a nice running layup by Valander. That'll give him 20 on the night. He'll find Carson. Now Carson Brown finds Noah Osama running the floor hard. Noah gets on the board again. Noah with 11. Oh, Valander guarded by Noah Osama. He's going to lose that ball off his foot. It'll be out of bounds. Cherry ball by the scores table. Coach Christensen looks like he's going to dig into his bench. And checking in will be Caleb Reinerson, Aiden Capo, Landon Rutzelainen, and Mason Heitzman. Having a seat for your Cherry Tigers will be Noah Osama, Isaac Osama, Andrew Staples, Carson Brown, and Noah Sundquist. Landon's going to swing the ball around. He'll find Aiden Capo. Oh, Aiden will find Logan. Logan to Mason Heitzman. Oh, Mason's going to try a pass. That's going to be over the top of Aiden Capo. It'll be a turnover on the Tigers. Hilltoppers ball here on their end of the floor in front of their fans. Andrew Chiggy with the ball, guarded by Landon Rutzelainen. And now Aiden Capo on the switch. Valander with the ball. He's going to try to drive inside. He's guarded by Landon Rusline, and he's going to put up the floater. That's going to drop in. Young man's got 22 of the 34 points for the Hilltoppers. Landon Rutzelainen now with the ball. He'll find Aiden Capo to guard by Denzel Marlega. Now Aiden will find Caleb Reinerson. Caleb will drive into the paint, and he'll find Landon Rutzelainen all by himself. Landon puts up the three. That's going to be too strong. No good. That loose ball rebound is going to go to Caleb Reinerson, who ripped that away. Aiden Capo is going to hit that corner shot for three. Aiden Capo from the left corner is going to hit three, and he gets on the varsity board. Tigers 86, Hilltoppers 34, 11:39 remaining. Valander's going to try that shot, and that's going to be no good. Senior Caleb Reinerson comes up with the rebound. Now Mason Heitzman's going to throw up a three, and that's going to splash down. Mason Heitzman gets on the board for the night. Now he's got 3 points. He played well in the JV game. 11:20 remaining. Tigers 89, Hilltoppers 34. Valander with the ball, guarded by Aiden Capo. He'll find O'Rourke. O'Rourke puts up a three. That's going to splash down. Nice looking shot by number four for the Hilltoppers. Bad pass by Landon Rootsline and gets intercepted by the Hilltopper. Now Cheggy comes up and he's going to get that ball blocked by Aiden Capo. Aiden Capo working hard to run that floor on recovery, and he blocks the layup attempt, but it'll be Hilltopper ball underneath their own basket. 10:59 remaining. Hilltoppers 89. Correction, Hilltoppers 37. Tigers 89. Now Valander again on the board, gives him 24 for the night. Mason Heitzman thought about a 3-0. Rourke closed out well. Logan Rutzelainen with the ball. He'll find Aiden Capo. Aiden out to Landon Rutzelainen. Landon thought about swinging the ball into Caleb Reinerson. Mason Heitzman with the ball now. Mason thought about dribbling into one. He'll find Logan. Now Logan on the drive. He'll get Hilltoppers in the air, and he'll throw up the athletic left-handed layup over Joshua Johnson. Logan Rutzelainen gets on the varsity scoreboard. Tigers 91, Hilltoppers 39, 10:23 remaining. Bad pass. Now number four. Mason Heitzman, he's going to be no good on that layup. Just a little short. Hilltoppers with the ball. Andrew Chiggy looking to run. He'll put up the shot. That's going to be too strong. No good. He'll get his own rebound, though, and that's going to be blocked by Aiden Capo. Actually, they're going to call that a jump ball, so it'll be Hilltoppers' ball. They're going to maintain possession underneath their own basket. 10:03 remaining. Tigers 91, Hilltoppers 39. If you haven't hit that like button yet, please do so. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please head over to the channel and hit that subscribe button as well. We appreciate your support. Now an inbound play, they're going to call a foul on Mason Heitzman. That'll be his first, team's fourth. Oh, 10:02 remaining. Tigers up 91 to 39. Valander now with another shot, and that's going to drop in. He's got 26 for the night. Now Aiden Capo with the ball. He'll swing it out to Landon Rutzelainen. Logan. Logan finds his brother Landon in the corner. Landon Rutzelainen from the right corner. He's going to hit his second three of the game to give him six for the night. Tigers up 94-41. That long pass from Volander to Cheggy is going to be too much for Cheggy to handle. That'll be out of bounds, Tiger ball. Landon Rutzelainen on the ill-advised pass. That's going to be knocked out of bounds. Last touch by the Hilltoppers. Caleb Reinerson will be inbounding underneath Cherry's bucket. Mason Heitzman with the ball. He'll find Landon Rutzelainen. Landon thinks about a three. He'll go back to Mason in the corner. Mason finds Logan. Logan to Aiden Capo. Now Aiden Capo with the drive and the soft touch floater. That's going to be good. Aiden Capo showing some soft touch around the rim with that little 10-foot floater. Mason Heitzman with a nice defense creates a turnover from the Toppers. Now Logan Rutzelainen, and he'll have some nice drive. He'll kick it out to Aiden Capo. Aiden Capo is feeling himself offensively. He'll hit that three to give him eight for the night, causing the Hilltoppers coach to get a timeout. With 8:56 remaining in the game, Tigers 99, Hilltoppers 41. Tigers are getting balanced scoring from their second, third, and fourth units tonight. Hilltoppers are without a doubt missing their prized sophomore, Brooks Johnson, the 6'5" sophomore. Played on Saturday from what I understand, but he's out sick right now, unfortunately. And they could really use that young man. He's a great, great basketball player, a product of Starks Basketball Academy down in Duluth, who do a fine job with training and development and also run an AAU program down there. Well, 20 seconds remaining in the timeout. Tigers 99, Hilltoppers 41. Coming out on the floor for your Cherry Tigers will be Aiden Capo, Mason Heitzman, Landon Rutzelainen, Logan Rutzelainen, and the lone senior tonight, Caleb Reinerson. Well, if you enjoyed the broadcast, please hit that like button. If you haven't hit subscribe to the channel yet, we'd appreciate it if you head over to the channel and hit that subscribe button as well. On the floor for your Duluth Marshall Hilltoppers will be Denzel Marzuega, Volander, O'Rourke, Joshua Johnson, and Andrew Cheggy. Again, Volander now with the shot attempt. That's going to be no good. Rebound goes to Logan Rutzelainen, who will find Caleb Reinerson under the bucket. Aiden Capo now. He'll find Mason Heitzman. Mason looks to drive against Johnson. He'll get caught up in there, too wide-based, and he's going to lose the ball. Loose ball, though. Logan Rutzelainen finds it. Now he'll go back to Aiden Capo. Aiden back to Mason Heitzman. Mason from the corner. He'll find Landon. Landon to his brother Logan. Logan from the left corner. That's going to be no good. Aiden Capo with the strong rebound. Now he looks to put it back up, but that ball's going to be blocked by Joshua Johnson. On the scramble for the loose ball, it's going to be out of bounds. Last touch by Logan Rutzelainen, so it'll be Hilltopper ball on Cherry's side of the floor.
Junior number 14, Ellis Kowarsch.
Checking in for the Cherry Tigers will be Ellis Kowarsch for Landon Rutzelainen. Our Rourke didn't quite get the jump step down. He went left foot, right foot, and that's going to be a travel. So turnover by the Hilltoppers. Cherry ball underneath Hilltoppers basket. Now Aiden Capo. We're in running time here in Cherry. 7:35 remaining. Tigers up 99-41 on the Hilltoppers. Now Logan Rutzelainen for three, and that's going to get the Tigers over the 100-point mark. Tigers 102, Hilltoppers 41. Andrew Cheggy with the ball. He'll drive in. He'll look for O'Rourke. O'Rourke looks to do something, but that's going to be a blocking foul on Mason Heitzman. That'll be Heitzman's second, team's fifth. Hilltoppers inbounding. They'll find Volander. Now Volander guarded by Caleb Reinerson. He'll try to go baseline. Now he'll go up with the shot, but that shot's going to get blocked by Rutzelainen. Cheggy is sitting right there. He'll grab the ball and go right back up with it, and that'll be good. 102-43, Cherry leads. Caleb Reinerson will give the ball to Aiden Capo. Now Aiden on the drive and the spin move. He'll find Ellis Kowarsch. Ellis back out to Aiden. Aiden will swing it to Mason. Mason to Caleb Reinerson. Caleb kick it back out to Logan. Logan will find Ellis. Ellis thinks about it. Nice ball movement from the Tigers right now. Now Logan Rutzelainen, and he'll get underneath. Nice skip pass to Mason Heitzman. Mason on the shot fake will get number zero up in the air. And there'll be a foul on the floor. So that'll be his first for number zero, Andrew Chiggy. Team's first with 6:11 remaining in the game. Andrew, Aiden Capo for the shot attempt. That's going to be no good. There's going to be a foul on the play, though, on the scramble for the loose ball. That foul will be a number zero, Aiden Capo. That'll be his first, team's sixth. We're in running time here at the John and Lynette Zupas Gymnasium. Caleb Reinerson is going to check out. I got to believe he's going to be in and out for one more time just before. They want to make sure that he gets his due here on senior night. Again, Caleb Reinerson is the only senior on the Cherry basketball team. That young man is the definition of a hustle player and a guy who knows how to play his role. Caleb Brown checking in for Caleb Reinerson. Now Mason Heitzman on the nice feed from Logan Rootsline, and he'll knock that in. So getting back to Caleb Reinerson. Again, Caleb, the only senior on this team. He comes out, he works hard. He's one of those kids who's always diving on the floor looking for loose balls. He rebounds hard for a kid his age, his size, correction. And what he may be limited for in his size, he makes up for in his heart and determination. He's one of those quiet team leaders who just does what's asked of him. He doesn't care about the box score. He's just willing to get in there and make the team better. Foul on the play. That's going to be a loose ball foul. That's going to be on Ellis Kowarsh. That'll be his first, team seventh, putting the Hilltoppers on the line for a one-on-one. Coach Christensen's going to dig into his bench as Logan Rootsland and Aiden Capo and Mason Heitzman are going to take a seat. Checking in for them will be Zach Sikala, Ty Sikala, and Dustin Grangoof. So I got to think Caleb will probably check in one more time tonight as the time runs down. 4 minutes remaining. Tigers up 104-43. First free throw attempt by number 42, Joshua Johnson, is going to be in and out for Marshall. Oh, Caleb Brown is going to check in, and he's going to hit a three right away. Caleb Brown gets his first varsity points of the night. Tigers up 107-43 on the Hilltoppers. Number 42 for Johnson is going to go for the shot and the foul. You can count the shot for Joshua Johnson for Marshall Hilltoppers. That foul is going to be on Ellis Kowarsh. That'll be his second, team's eighth, putting Joshua Johnson for Marshall on the line, shooting an and-one opportunity. Tigers up 107-45, 3 minutes, 10 seconds remaining. Free throw attempt from Johnson is going to be too short, no good. Rebound goes to Ty Sikala. Ty will find Carson Brown now. Carson will find, thought he was looking for Ellis Kowarsh, who was cutting to the basket. That's going to be a turnover. Now Marshall will look to swing the ball around. They'll find 33 for Marshall. He'll put up a three. That's going to be no good. Rebound goes to 24, who's going to get fouled on the putback attempt by Ty Sikala. So number 24, Kyle Bolins, will be on the line shooting two. Kyle Bolin's first free throw attempt will find the bottom of the net. Hilltoppers 46, Tigers 107, 2 minutes, 10 seconds remaining in the game. Second free throw attempt, that's going to be too strong, no good. Rebound goes to 44, and on the putback attempt, he's going to get fouled. That foul will be on Zach Sikala, number 15 for Cherry, his first, team's 10th. So number 44, Brody Carlson, shooting two. First free throw, that's going to splash down. Brody, the freshman, knocking down his first free throw attempt. Second free throw attempt, that's going to find the bottom of the net. Hilltoppers 48, Cherry 107, 1 minute 30 seconds remaining in the game. Now Ellis Kowarsh for three. That's going to be no good. Too strong. Caleb Brown comes up with the rebound. He'll swing it back out to Ellis Kowarsh. Now Dustin Grandguth for three. That's going to be good. That finds a soft spot on the backboard in the rim, and that'll rattle home for Dustin Grandguth as he gets on the board. Tigers 110, Hilltoppers 48. 1 minute remaining. Number 34, he'll put up the shot attempt. That'll be no good. Ellis Kowarsh now with the ball. Now Zach Sikla with the three. That's going to be no good. Rebound goes to the Hilltoppers. Number 24 having a hard time with that. He's guarded by Ty Sikla. Well, number one for Marshall, Thomas Thorson. Well, that's going to do it from Cherry, Minnesota. Your Cherry Tigers 110, Duluth Marshall Hilltoppers 48 here on Senior Night. Well, we appreciate you guys listening, and we'll be back on Thursday night for Cherry versus Rockridge. And stay tuned for that, because that's also the night that Isaac Asima is going to announce his decision on where he's going to commit to college. So for the John and Lynette Zupitz Gymnasium, this is Robert Pearson for Cherry Boys Basketball. Thank you guys very much, and everyone have a great evening.